taking the bike.
Go on without me. We got hostiles in the area. I heard a Sicario over here.
Tell me where.
By the turret. We got a mounted weapon.
Tango down. This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
Marking target. Watch the background. Tango Mark. He's a little close to civilians. That's a kill. There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. All right, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. Check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Pacatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Fire.
Copy that. I'm shooting these fuckers. Gallop, stop.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy. Taking a shot.
Fucking hell!
We got civilians in the area.
Tomo gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and I'll take a mile.
If you can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Shit! You look out
for
your
these assholes
homie.
Just pulled
you
up.
Know if he's gonna
ready?
Roll
open
you?
Fire.
We'll
this
go.
Next tune is for you, Ricky Sandoval. If they had marked your... DJ Perico in la casa.
Engaging hostiles.
Feels like you will shit yourself. And speaking of things that will make you shit yourself, I have on the line this.
Pacatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Como va todo, man?
Santa Blanca's out in force.
Hey, what's up, chico? Really tough, huh?
That's one of the things I really liked about him. Chivato, but he's the tough one that forced you to be really creative, no?
What are you going to these cuties in a few minutes? But for now, back to some tunes. ¿Qué onda, banda? DJ Federico whispering sweet nothings in your ear. We're just taking a break in our all corrido, all the time programming to let you know that Santa Blanca's own internet sensation, La Plaga, now has a new website. You can find his personal blog and all the video content you can handle. Those of you who log on to his old website will be redirected to the new website that includes an archive of all your favorite La Plaga videos. And now, back to Mas Musica.
Here comes some more of them.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
Fire, fire, fire.
Estoy viendo una patrulla de soldados. Fuego sobre ellos.
Hemos enviado refuerzos a su posición. Acabe con el enemigo.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts. Frag out. Get some.
Here we go. Looted dads firing on the cartel.
Frag out.
Those Sicarios are gonna destroy the emitter.
That emitter's getting fucked up, man.
Sent. That ought to inspire the rebels.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Got it, amigo. Shut out. Compadre. I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Thank you.
Man down, man down.
Call Pacatari for some mortar fire.
Apache's got you targeted. Get the fuck down. You'll be okay. I'm on my way. Apache's got you lined up. Take cover.